In spite of misery and in spite of lots of me.